All right, shifting our focus from Bihar to Madhya Pradesh, which is also in a bipole campaign mode now, where Congress has now suffered another jolt just before bipoles when the fourth MLA resigned from the state assembly. Rahul Singh, MLA from Damau, resigned from the assembly. His resignation was accepted by the pro tem speaker over there. And with this, Congress's strength in the House has come down to 87 now. In July, Narayan Patel, Pradyun Singh Lodhi from also one of those constituencies, and Sumitra Devi had resigned from the state assembly and later joined the ruling Bharatiya Janata Party in March this year. 22 rebels of the Congress MLA loyal of former Union Minister Jyotiraditya Sindhya had resigned from the party and had led to the fall of the 15-month-old Kamalnath government in the state.